David G. Burnet was born on April 14, 1788 in New Jersey. He was a leader. He stepped forward at bad times in Texas history. His parents died when he was three, so he was raised by his half-brothers and sisters. Without the deceleration of independence, we would be a part of Mexico, and without the Texas Republic, we wouldn't be a state.